Hello viewers, now let us learn how to perform calculations including addition and subtraction of hexadecimal numbers in scientific calculator. Here we are using fx-991ES plus model. Let's get started. We put on the calculator. Now we have to change the mode over here. Press 4 to change the base. By default we have decimal. If you see, these buttons are decimal, hexadecimal, binary and octal. Now we will perform hexadecimal operations. Now for example, we enter F. Why F? Because hexadecimal operations other than numbers 0 to 9 include A, B, C, D, E and F. Now after entering these 5F, we press equal to. After that, we add, for example, 0, 3, F, F, F. Again, we equal and here we get the answer 103 FFE. Now, we go to subtraction part. We clear this. Again, we add the number F, 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 F equal to, here the number comes. Now, we want to subtract 0, 3, F, 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 press on the equal to button and you get the answer. It's simple. Similarly, you can perform for decimal, hexadecimal, binary and octal numbers. Thank you.